Hello and welcome to Nunnington Park Farm campsite. I'm going to give you a quick tour of our facilities and camping field. And of course the lovely view. This is the view that you will have from your pit should you choose to stay with us. And these are the ladies' toilets. They're exactly the same as the gents. They're two showers, two hand basins and two toilets in each side. Both the shower cubicles have a small seat in them so you can keep your things up and dry whilst you're showering. See the camper van parked along the back hedge where you'll find the water taps and electric hookups. As you can see, the site is beautifully level, very sunny and sheltered. Sit and watch the antics of the cattle and sheep. This is the little porch where I keep the fire pits, which you can hire for the duration of your stay. And then there's also firewood for you to be able to buy. We also have a washing up area with two sinks and hot water. And then we've also got the gents to your left that you've just seen. This is our information room where you'll find lots of information about places to go, things to do. If you like your walking, there's plenty of OS maps, walking books for ideas for a day out. We've also got an information board which gives you all the bits and pieces to do with sort of local beaches, local walks, mackerel fishing, pubs to go and have a pint in or a nice meal if it's a celebration. And then over in the corner we have a little goodies table where we have fresh farm eggs, honey from bees that are kept on the farm, some local ale, and generally there's some cakes, homemade cakes there as well, but it looks like they've all gone for today. They'll be back tomorrow then, and I do special requests. And then lastly in the corner we've got our deep freezing fridge, which the fridge is for everybody to use, but gets well used by the campers, and also the freezer. And in the freezer you'll also find home produced beef burgers, pork burgers, sausages for you to buy and cook on your barbecues or take home with you. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this short tour of Nunnington Park Farm campsite, and that I look forward to welcoming you all very soon. Thank you. Bye-bye.